My name is Rajesh Pant. My age is 52 years. I met Dr. Shukla when I was around 23 or 24 years. And I had some sugar attack. That day itself, I had a different kind of opinion about him. I first visited his clinic in Vasundhara Enclave. And then from there, I was referred to Kailash Hospital. From there, that day onwards, we have a relationship like a family member with Dr. Shukla. Whether I am sick, my wife is sick, my parents are sick, my kids are sick, anything, whether it is a headache or it is a surgery, we just come to Dr. Shukla. Many times people ask me, why you are not going to surgeon? You go to a surgeon through Dr. Shukla, but I say, okay, I have faith in Dr. Shukla. So I come to him first, and we are 100% satisfied with him, and we wish him all the best in his coming future. Kailash also I visited around 20-25 years back. I am not sure whether it was 20 years or 25 years back, but first time when I visited Kailash Hospital, I visited through on referment of Dr. Shukla. Before that, I used to visit Dharamshila Cancer Hospital because it was a nearby place for me. But after coming over here, I found the staff, the facilities and the doctors over here are altogether different. They don't treat you in a materialistic manner, the way most of the doctors treat nowadays. The staff is also very cordial. They direct you to the right direction and you get the best available options and best available treatment over here. Many times my mother got admitted over here, my father got admitted. I myself had been a patient admitted here around 20 years back, and we are 100% satisfied. So anything goes on, we come over here. Although I stay very far off distance from here, I stay in Indrapuram, and next to my house is a hospital which is called Shanti Gopal Hospital. But we prefer to come over here instead of going over there. Thanks a lot to Dr. Shukla and to the Kailash Hospital. I think Dr. Mahesh Sharma is doing a great job by helping people recovering their health and maintaining a good health.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.